us down here. How many got back out to our 7 chapters? Okay. Got a few bits to do here. I have to slay these guys, apparently. I'm glad it doesn't aggro those guys as well. That's the last thing I really need right now. Okay. So let's take this guy out first. Good, we've got him. Right, so let's talk to this guy. See if he's going to give us something like more quests afterwards or not. That looks like a no, but there is a quest over here. Something has been discovered here. Ah, oh, that looks like it's down. Right, okay, I'll leave that one for now. I'll do the other one first because it makes sense to get it out of the way. There's one. Looks like they might be further away from me. Let's try down here. Thanks, Windows Defender. I think that's up. Okay. What about this one? Let's have a look for this one. Aha, there. Don't think it's in there. Okay, so oh. What, how am I supposed to? Oh, okay, right. Go. That's nice. Few more of these guys to get rid of. Away we go. Let's go for these guys. Them all. Let's get them all. Yes. That's awesome. Have some fists. Pew 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 pew. Right, okay, so that's that quest done. Just need to do this. Oh, stop running away. So they should be all over this place. Can't see many of them though. There's one there. Good. Just need one more. I can't click on that one. You need one more there. Why am I getting not able to do anything about that? Let's move over there a bit. I'm looking for small ones, for to small ones. While I'm doing that, so that's the war mission. I'm wondering if it's booked on me. It wouldn't be the first quest to have done that in this expansion. How long do you give it before you just abandon the quest and try again? There's definitely none around here. I'll go upstairs and do some of the other ones and come back and see if that helps. Good for you. Have a look over here. Oh, there's another quest back up there. Let's do this first. Watch your back. Good for you. Let's go back down here and see if we can complete the other quest now. No? Like these ones are up. I wonder if there's any stairs to go up to the next level. Back on the fox. Oh. Good, right, that quest is finally sorted. Steps on the outside. What about inside? Upper level. Haha. Right, we need these. Oh, they don't like me anyway. Right, we've got someone's head. Those guys, so annoying. Get that one again. Coffee. Don't think I need to kill bears. Good. Don't like killing bears. Need just one more head. That's 6 out of 6, so looks like the next thing is over here, so I'm gonna have to kill some more of them anyway. So, things to do around here. I don't have to kill those. Oh, it looks like I might have to kill these. Okay, guys. Or do I have to ring the bell thing? That's 2 out of 4. Guessing these are the other two. Poor bear. Wait a second to make sure I've got that backup ready for this guy. Right, and here we go. He's no longer a bear, which is good. And that's that quest done. Off we go. Oh, leave me alone. I don't care for your stunning things. There's stuff I need over here, though. More. Okay, got some of that. That one was about to run away. It's probably good that we got her just before she did. Okay, let's do this. Oh, hello. Gonna heal myself and do that. Do not want that, whatever that is, to land on me. There we go. Good. Leveled up. Now my little guys have pulled someone, I think. Oh, don't run away. Well, I'm not going in. Yeah, of course you did. Of course you did. Just need one more head. That one will do. Nice. Back on the fox, and down we go. Hand these in. Okay. Got choose reward. Right. Guess it's that one. Let's put some light on. So what have you got? We've got a few things over here. And a quest over this way. Might be down a level or up a level. It's really hard to tell. Until you get really close to it, and then it's like, oh, you have to go all the way back there just to go to the same level as it. It's down here. And there we go. Oh, I'm small. What am I doing now? There is something to do over here. Up here. Okay, so I've got to kill this guy when he comes back. Oh, that's really cute. Look at the little dinosaur toy. It's very cute. Oh, I got polymorphed. And again, stop with the polymorphing. So somewhere around here, there is a chest. Somewhere. Oh. This might be another quest that I'm supposed to do in a minute. I was only looking for a chest. Oops, I did not mean to do that, because now it's a long cooldown. What the? Oh, there's a chest. Ha. Nice. Don't mind if I do. That's an interesting mechanic then. Didn't expect to have to fight someone to get a chest. But the XP was pretty decent from it too, so don't mind. There's a few quests over in this direction. They're the ones I'm going to go and do now. And it's probably back to the main bit and on to the next area. I say next area, I don't mean like next area of the whole map, just the next part of Zandalar. Still got a few chapters to go. Dark fetishes. More dark fetishes to get. So that's all of those got. I just need to get this one thing. I'll help these guys out. And in here we go. Up we go. So that's that bit done. Where is the next quest? That's the war campaign. So I need to go up to the top. There's a few other bits to do over here and here. I'll do that bit first. That might give us some more bits to do anyway. Up we go. this way. Dinosaur. Might have been faster to Hearthstone, to be honest. There we go. And we need to wait for the elevator. There So it's like, there's that one. It's just like gorillas and brightest event. If I can get to that one in time, that would be good. So let's get going. Down, down, down. New quest. Yeah, apparently so. Get rid of that as well. That. No, let's leave it there for now. Off we go. Down, 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 down. Faster, faster, faster. Oh yeah, so we need to go down some more if I can, and then round back the other side. Looks like it's this way to go down a path. So we're heading this way. And forward that. Oh, test. See if that's easy test to get to. Oh. That chest. Does that have another of those? I don't want that. I want the scroll style things. Do we not get those from here? Can't see them. Right, guess not then. Oh, hello. You evidently don't want to be alive either. Oh no, dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are not having a good time, and there's a little baby one there. Come on, we need to rescue you. I'm guessing you need to go this way. We're going this way. Those guys are friendly. Good, good. Looking after the dinosaur. That's nice. Okay, so I've got to kill things. So this dinosaur is happy. What is this? Take that little dinosaur. You can have some tree. Nom 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 nom. This guy. This guy's grumpy. Let's get the grumpy one. That's good. Oh, look, and then there's some more things for you to eat. Nom, nom. More trees. Okay. 72% full. Now there's a quest on this here pole. Eighty-four percent. There's one more here. Ninety-six. One more. Complete. Then we just need a couple of these guys here. One more. This guy'll do. Off you go back. Hand this in. And then complete any other quests around here. And another quest here. This way. Oh. Fighting you now? That seems mean. We don't want you to die. So, let's go with this one. I'm helping. Can I do it again on so much? No. Apparently not. Yep. My own fault. I didn't check that before. Picking up a lot of bones and stuff. It's not entirely great. Yes, I can't carry it, I know. That's probably going to evade in a second. There's no point attacking it. Mysterious trash pile. Don't trust it. Let's get this guy. Can I do that? No, I can't do that with that one. Yeah, I don't need that. Get this one as well. Yeah, I don't care. I know. This guy. Sorry, don't worry, I'll tank. Just attack it. It is the egg. Yeah. Although it could be a quest. Let's get rid of something that's rubbish. Oh, actually. Egg. Right. I'm feeling that might be a quest or something. We shall see. Got all of those. I just need to mark some of these up. Don't you dare hurt my little dino roll. Go back and hand these in. Let's see if we can sell some stuff because we got too much stuff. Up we go. There we go, let's do that. Ooh, don't stand in the fire. Enterprise. Get rid of a few of the other bits. And we've got more quests to do. They all seem to be in this direction. So that's the way I'm heading. Seems like it's down there. Instead of calling this area Zandalari, I think they should just call it Jurassic Park. There's lots of dinosaurs here, and they even make the same noises as Jurassic Park. Get rid of this, horrible poacher. He's an elite, so we have to be a little bit careful with him. Okay, evidently not that careful with him. For an elite, he was a bit rubbish. Right. Next quests. They look like they're around this corner. Savage Lands. She digested direhorn flesh, apparently. Interesting. Why would I want that? Feel a little bit harsh attacking the babies. But if I'd have tried to attack the mother one, I would have ended up attacking the babies anyway. Need that as well. You got that guy is a rat. Do we dare and take him though? That's the question. Oh. I'll leave those ones. Right, let's get you. Got you all. Eggs. I need a few more of those guys and one more egg. Does not like me taking his eggs. Her eggs. Sounds so pathetic when it lays down like that. Right, okay. Guess we'll do all of these at once. Might need to pop a few defensives here. Got them all. So, what else do we need? There's something over here. Might be up. Ah, another place. Okay. So there's a quest up here, and then there's quite a few down there. So let's go and hand that one in because we're close to it. And there's a flight point in each of these areas, so I should be able to fly between them. I think that is the way. Down there. The preserve. Oh, he's big. It's like the one on ongoing crater. Feels a lot like that as well. Oh, I have to kill that guy now. Interesting. Look at the sky. It's a bit harsh killing these when they're non-aggressive. Let's get the sky. Get this one first. Good. Those two are grumpy. Fighting each other. This one? Maybe not because it's an alliance, so I won't get the kill. Let's get this one instead. That's fine. I need these guys, though. Those two are grumpy with each other. Okay. All of these are this one. Thank you. Not grayed out, so it looks like I can do this. Good, 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 good. I need this as well. So let's head this way and may as well try and find the other guy. Ooh, four. Yeah. Look at that as well. I've got all of those, so I just need to find this other guy. Right. So I need to slay something here. All tusk, and I need to say something over there. This way, all tusk. Oh, look at him. He's got spears in him and everything. Bless him. Sorry, guy. To do all these quests. Then there we go to the next thing. Sorry, hippopotamuses. Didn't mean to kill your friend. Guess I should do that because it is. Oh no, it's not him. There's another one up here. Let's just hand them all in, yeah. This one to actually do over there. Let's head that way and do that one. Oh. Bonus objective. Well, don't mind if I do. Okay. Try to pick up the olives, but apparently I'm full health, so never mind. Inventory is full. Do this. Ninety percent. Get one of these ones down here. Hopefully that'll take me over the top. Oh, 96. Let's go here. There we go. And I don't want you. Oh, I don't want you anymore. Just let me go. Don't want to have to kill you guys. Okay. Mount up. Right, so this sort of direction, there is another quest to complete. Ah, damn it. Didn't even manage to get them. Never mind. Just have to wait for them to respawn, and I'm not taking them both at the same time. Oh, are they friends?
Of course. I got this. Right, so there is this guy now.
They really don't have much at all to carry, do they? Mean, I to say they're both elite, all I get is a jagged bone. Really? Fine. Let's go and hand these quests in. There's quite a few. I'm hoping that it'll be enough to level. Stop fighting, you two. Mean, not with this bunch anyway. With both bunches together. Both sets of quests, I'm hoping is enough to level. This way, up here. Bit of something. Let's go to that. There we go. Well, we're near to the level. Can I sell stuff to this guy? Or one of those guys? Don't want to get the leather. Aha. How about instead you just take all my rubbish? All the things I don't want. made a bit of space.
Watch me.
Okay. Let's have a look at what we've got. So there is a quest here. And available quest there. Cap found. Come here then, I will take you down. So that's fine. Got your right, let's go hand that in. Stuff. I don't think any of those are good for me, but right. Fine. But how easy is to get over there? But we can give it a go. Want to go that way. What is that? Rare beast. Rare beast? I think I can take a rare beast. Whatever that is, I'm not sure about it. Is it calling its friends? I think it's across there. It's across there. Maybe not, because that's there. I think it's a bit further along than that. Test. I think it's over there. Not entirely sure how to get there though. This way. Looks like it's over here. Yep. Having a bad feeling about this. About this. Monsters, that's not nice. Okay. That's over here. So got to kill these guys. And then these guys here, I've got to burn. Burn. Need one more one here. Let's go hand this in. Stuck on a tree. There. Oh. Don't tell me we're gonna do that. Right, let's accept that. Now I really want to hand in those other quests because I have a feeling that that might be enough for me to level, and that would be good. Let's do that right now. They were. Somewhere here. Are there? So yeah, let's head over there. Nearly there. Mount up and hand in the quests. Oh, well, look how big he is now. It's a big dinosaur now.
Okay, what am I doing? Here we go. Meet Pinky. Oh, escape, how's the no escape?
Where we go? One more to hand in. The one pendant says it's around here. Not sure. Okay. Well, anyway, it's getting late, and I'm disappointed I didn't quite ding, but we're nearly there. So I think that's it for tonight. I'll see you later. I hope you enjoyed.